J.J. Williams. He baited him into it.
Loose and got the right foot! Yes, he did! One. Indiana, the number two team in the country, has given up two goals, according to what I see, one time this season. That was in the opener when they lost at Wake Forest 2-1. And tonight, the Wildcats have struck for three. Two by J.J. Williams, one at the 2:56 mark, and one with just over 2 minutes to play.
And if this doesn't put J.J. Williams, as you see the replay here, gets his body in there. First of all, he baited him into it, got his body in there, and the composure to finish. If this doesn't put J.J. Williams in the Herman Trophy watch list, I don't know what does. Two goals against the number two team in the nation. He's got 9 goals already this year. Give me a break. He's got to be in that conversation.